In a recent interview, Dick Van Dyke, who played Bert in the classic Disney movie Mary Poppins, says that no one told him his accent wasn't very good. Dyke said, "Someone should have told me I needed to work on my Cockney accent. Nearly everyone in the Mary Poppins cast was a Brit, but no one said anything. Years later, I asked Julie Andrews, why didn't they tell me? She said it was because I was working so hard."